focus this weekend will shift to the UMC Fort Portal Tourism City Rally, which will be the fifth round of the National Rally Championship, as this event will span for 3 days from 9th to 11th of August. Expected to be a thrilling event, we'll see close to 30 drivers put their machines on the line for silverware. Organized by the Uganda Moto Club, it promises to offer a clearer picture of the season's championship.
Keep the safety of this rally as safe as possible. And we urge the fans to come and turn up in large numbers. Because if we organize and the fans do not come, I don't think we are the happiest.
With the dynamic duo of Jess Mangat and Enoch Olinga, who are apparently leading the championship with 200 points, opted out of the Zambia International Rally, the second round of the African Rally Championship, to focus their efforts on securing the season championship. Sights of Dr. Mustafa Mukasa, who is very calculative with an improved rally car in a Mitsubishi Evo 9, all he needs is to be consistent at the podium finish. With just 22 points separating Mukasa from the leading crew, any slip up by Mangat and Olinga could see Mukasa seizing the opportunity to overtake.
We have a few points ahead of us, so that we can catch up with Jas. And then, of course, we are quite far from the guys following us, but things can change anytime. This is rally. This is a game where, you know, anything can happen. It's not only about running very fast, or, you know, the car can disappoint you, the terrain can get a hold of you, or even yourself. You may wake up on the wrong side of the bed, and by God's decision, you just get off the chest for the championship. But we are keeping our faith. We are keeping ourselves reminded that, you know, it is not by our power that we got here already. So it's not our worry to have, that we have to win the championship. It's the worry of God, yeah.
And the Equity Bank sponsored health practitioner doesn't seem surprised to have gotten this far.
Anything can happen. Ni wana wetu se titwa tukao mukuyi yanyo wabula tukeza kukola chetu ino kukola mugude utufu ila tusubila antino tujia kuleka pressure over pride kubela ngabi malala kuba pulesa kubanga bitu, you know, bitusuka kwa bonji. We'll remain calm, tujia kusikana tuliba kakamu koleche tuweta agokola tusabe Mungu atusasire tubenga tumala kwa bulungi atenga tunyimirwa mzanyu wa fe effort.
The Drugs Express crew had a season target of finishing 5th and believes coming this far to 2nd and shaking the tables for a top finish, it's already a success for his crew.
We're trying to remain calm. We have people chasing us, and we have someone above us. But all in all, we are trying to do the best within our own capacity, because we may not look into any other team. They have, we have some very good contenders behind us. We have a former rally champion, Ronald Sebuguzi, behind us. We have, Nasa Moteli, who was, a superior car to ours, behind us. We have more experienced people behind us. So we won't jump onto their strategy. We won't jump onto their backs to try and figure them out. No, but we'll look at our own strategy and our own team, and see that we do everything to the best of our abilities by the grace of God, and see that, you know, we do our best and wait for God to do the rest, yeah.
In third, the experienced team of Ronald Sebuguzi and Anthony Mugambwa hold strong with 143 points. Their skill and determination make them formidable contenders as the championship press intensifies. Johnny Sempija for Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.